most of Ben's stuff is already packed up. I just need some help with some of his books and wall art. Do you need anything? Water? Coffee?
No. I'm all right. I just, we've all been worried about you.
Ben's books are over here. What is it?
Ben loved these books when he was a kid. Couldn't go to bed without them. He said he wanted to read them to his kids someday.
Don't you want to keep them?
I wouldn't have any use for them. I don't think the world needs another version of my brother.
Thank God we're home. These shoes are so uncomfortable. Are we good?
After what you pulled? No.
At the party?
Yes, at the party.
Are you really upset that I beat you at some lame video game?
You embarrassed me in front of all my friends.
No one's gonna remember it tomorrow. You're being dramatic. Look, maybe we should just talk about this later.
Are you even capable of talking about this later without getting emotional?
You lost to a girl. Get over it.
Apologize.
What?
Apologize to me.
I'm not gonna do that. I did nothing wrong.
You always do this. You never take accountability for anything.
You're acting like a child.
You are so selfish. Just a little immature brat. I bought this apartment. I introduced you to your friends. I bought the jewelry you're wearing. You wouldn't even have that internship without me. I give you everything. All I ask is that you listen when I tell you to do something. You need me.
Fuck you!
You don't love me.
I used to.
I'm so sorry. Please, don't leave me. I won't do it again, I promise.
I used to believe that. I guess I should put those away too.
If you want to.
Ben ever make you do things you didn't want to?
Ben was complicated.
And it's crazy how long you can know someone and still never know what they're really capable of.
Did something happen between you two?
You know, I haven't spoken to my family in months. Ben convinced me that they didn't actually love me. And that he was the only one I could trust. I couldn't go anywhere without him. And he would guilt trip me if I didn't sleep with him enough. And he'd get so angry anytime I stood up to him. I just hate that I put so much time and effort trying to change for someone who didn't really love me.